using traditional methods to build your patchwork is just fine in your sewing studio.
But if you can make it easier, why not give it a try?
On today's program, you will learn how to make oversized flying geese units that you then trim down,
how to construct diamond square units in the same manner,
and how to make a carpenter's wheel block.